It's hard to go anywhere in the Piedmont Triad without seeing the work of tonight's newsmaker.
Although he loved the company he worked for, he left his graphic design job several years ago after he started having some health issues his doctors linked to stress. But unemployment became what he calls his miracle cure, enabling him to turn his passion into a successful business. And Kyle Webster has some important advice for others who want to do the same. Kyle Webster can do a lot of artistic things, whether it's playing the sax or doing a card trick. Creativity is in his DNA.
Well, first I'd like to say that there is a myth out there that many kids in school from an early age are told that if you're going to be in art or music, these things are quote-unquote hobbies.
Yes.
And they're not jobs, and you cannot make money and be successful. And I'd like to say that that's completely false.
Over the last 5 or 6 years, he's become a highly successful freelance designer and illustrator.
That graphic approach to drawing stems from my interest in comics.
Kyle's work has appeared in publications from The New Yorker to The Spectator. This one was in an edition of Time magazine. This couple in The Wall Street Journal. His George Clooney caricature, Entertainment Weekly. In the Piedmont Triad, he's done work for Triad Stage and the UNC School of the Arts. Before he went freelance, he even did the logo and artwork for Foothills Brewing while working for Shapiro Walker Design in Winston-Salem. Today, in his corner office in the Winston Tower, he's working on a new illustrated campus map for Wake Forest University and illustrating a children's book.
How difficult is it to sell creativity?
Well, it is difficult, I think, at first, until what you start to do is pay close attention to pop culture, because it's the reason I started making iPhone games.
Did you come up with all of these patterns?
He got the idea for the game White Lines from the sound of brushing his teeth.
And I could see a black screen and white lines just whoosh, whoosh, with that sound just kind of appearing and then fading away. And I thought, that's a memory game. You see a sequence of lines, and then you have to repeat it with your finger.
After he designed the interface on Photoshop and collaborated with an app developer he met on Twitter, White Lines appeared in the App Store last year.
Of the 99 cents, how much do you get?
70 cents.
70 cents.
It's an amazing deal.
And how many people have bought the app as of today?
Over 25,000 people have bought White Lines. Actually, now we're probably closer to 30,000.
Another key to Kyle's success? Emotionally connecting with potential clients via his website, social media, and even combining his love of music and design to create a YouTube rap video.
What up, Winston?
He says he did this originally to poke fun at other designers who take themselves and their work too seriously.
Number one design gangster. What? Got the key commands down, and my fingers is my tools. Never use commands, because I don't make mistakes, fool.
And I was just driving home one day, and I started, the chorus was kind of just there in my head. And I got home, and I immediately wrote down some lyrics, and then I recorded it in GarageBand. My wife took a bunch of still photos of me at on our balcony where the light was good.
Pass on swipe, because wax dock is for pranksters. ODG, original design, gangster.
How has it helped your business, that one video?
That video was not meant to really be something to help my business, and it helped immensely. Because it became a viral video, it got passed around all the places where I wanted to work.
You know my room is long and my type is strong. Spinning hot concepts till the break of dawn. Just my MAC in me. I'm so design gangsta. PMS 187.
Julie's even moving to the music over here. That video now has more than 308,000 views on YouTube. He also has another game in the App Store titled Hot Plates. And he teaches at the UNC School of the Arts. He has a full plate. For more of my interview with Kyle Webster, in which he has three pieces of advice for making your passion your career, check out the web extras that accompany this piece on myfox8.com right now. You can also watch the full Design Gangsta video. And now to our own